And then they come in here. Every time they come in here, they try to hypnotize me with a post-hypnotic suggestion, like hand motions and twiddling the thumbs. Another one came in here a few minutes ago, and I told her, you're twiddling your thumbs? Oh, it's a post-hypnotic suggestion. Then she got pissed off. She got angry and frustrated. I'm in pain. My hand hurts. No, it doesn't. You were doing a post-hypnotic suggestion to try to hypnotize me. Standing there grinning at me like an idiot. I'm doing something funny. Right. Until the truth comes out and they all wind up in prison. It's real funny. Remember what my father said in 1963 when he came and visited me, when they allowed him to come and visit me? As he stood in that doorway in the apartment in Brooklyn in 1963. Play those tapes a few more times. And this time, listen to what the man said. Everything he said so far has been happening exactly the way he said it would, and he knew it would. He's being vindicated every single day. So why don't you just tell me the truth about the money? Use their own videos and expose them. Help me to help you. Before you don't have enough freedom to even do that anymore. Things are getting real bad. And I am the key log. I am the keystone. I am the right man in the right place at the right time. Just like my father said. Remember all those crazy things my father said about me? He was right.